An Irish Goodwill actor reveals Hollywood stars wants to meet at the Oscars. Actor James Martin, who stars in An Irish Goodwill, has revealed the Hollywood stars wants to meet when he attends the Oscars next month. The film, which is set in Northern Ireland and follows two estranged brothers who come together after their mother's death to fulfill her bucket list. Has been nominated in the Best Short Film category at the 95th Academy Awards. Martin, 30, was a bird that coincided with the awards ceremony in March, said the hopes to meet fellow Northern Irish actor Liam Neeson and other big names like Tom Cruise, Robert De Niro and Jennifer Aniston. The actor, who has Down syndrome, told the grande se breakfast on Thursday, "Well, it's not every day that you go to America. And an Oscar could be an easy birthday gift, because it's actually on the 12th March. My birthday, so the timing is fantastic," comillas. He added, "I would love to meet Tom Cruise, of course I would, Top Gun is a fantastic movie. I would love to meet Liam Neeson because we've got something in common. I would love to meet Robert De Niro because we've got something in common as well," comillas. The black comedy, set on a rural farm, which was filmed on location in Londonderry. Temple Patrick and Seinfeld, y directed and written by Tom Berkeley and Ross White. Berkeley said, "We're just going to probably lose our ads," comillas. White also said it was fab and enough for us to qualify for the Oscar long list. Before they were nominated for their short film. Asked how they knew they had created something special, Berkeley mentioned the relationship between Game of Thrones and the Northman star Sea Muswara, who plays Turlough, and Martin, who plays Lorcan. Berkeley added, "When we heard about the two of them fascinating each other in the evenings to original Irante Irlines. And then they just ended up doing it because they just became very fast friends. So I think we realized they had something special together," comillas. In the film, when the brothers are reunited, Turlough must make new car arrangements for Lorcan. And plans to send him to life with his aunt on the other side of Ireland. Lorcan tells Turlough he will only leave the farm when they complete the 100 items on the list of things their mother, played by Game of Thrones actress Michelle Fairley, wanted to do before she died. Martin, who has previously starred in Begrande se filmed some rounds and works in hospitality at Italian restaurant Scalini in Belfast and Starbucks. Cashed his friendship with to a special band and it was important mad people loved when they saw it. David, "Because I made an Irish Goodwill in lockdown, you just want to make people laugh and because you don't want to watch the same thing all over again on television. So we need to watch something new and I think that's nice," comillas. An Irish Goodwill has also been nominated for the British Short Film Award at the 76 BAFTAs, which will take place on February 19. The film has already received prizes at the British Short Film Awards, the Indie Shorts International Film Festival and the Irish Film Festa.